Okay, welcome to my video about the final battle with Master Kohga of the Yuga clan. We gotta find the chasm to go in here. Apparently this one's not it, but it shows you where to go. I don't know. That's what the construct told us, so we're gonna check it out. Go jump in this big swirly vortex of death. I don't have any stamina. I'm gonna die when I land, aren't I? Oh, there's water. Is that water? Yeah, it's not water. Oh, didn't die. Alright, what's this dude? He's got a hot air balloon. Researcher. Yeah, I'm sure he's gonna be a freaking Yuga person. Okay. Do you want a bright bloom seed? Oh, she probably thinks I'm Link. Eh. Pretty stupid. Alright, let's be ourself. Yeah, so if you're a clan member, she ignores you. But if you're Link, of course she's gonna try to steal your crap and kill you. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Huh? Not very nice of you. Punk. My bananas. Yum, yum, yum. Alright. I know I'm wasting a lot of food doing that. I shouldn't do that. There we go. Alright, so we need to look for the statues, because they usually point the right direction. There's the statue. There's the statue. Let's follow these dudes. Where are we at anyway? Pretty far. Ooh, there's somebody to fight. Kill two birds with one stone here. See what he does with the mask. What is this? A Hinox? Yup. He's sleeping. Is he gonna get mad? We can sneak up on him. I have good stealth gear. Where is it? Hello, Sleeping Beauty. Kind of gross looking. Freaking harbor sticking out of your stomach, you weirdo. I can't climb them. That's stupid. You angry? Or are we gonna be friends? Oh, you don't know what to do. Oh, nope. I think you're mad. I think he's mad. Maybe. He's mad. Yeah, he's trying to hurt me. Little bitch. Well, he don't care if we have the mask on, jerk. Okay, back to the task at hand. Let's get the fan playing out. Didn't mean that. So this is our little car. This is my death scooter. Ooh. What
the hell is this?
Oh yeah, it's a cave. A cave in the depths.
Lots of pose.
Throw some light out. Oh my god, you guys are pathetic. Ow. Why was I facing the other way? That was weird. Parkour. Oh, it's a block construct. Wonder what level he is. Guess we gonna find out. We might as well armor up. Level 3, maybe. Yoli 3. Where is your special block boy? Where's that? Seriously, where is it? Burying it deep today, huh? Got it. Got it. Ah. So one of the strongest enemies in the game, for sure. Bomb his platform he's gonna make. Where is that? That works too. Where'd the glowy one go? He did. That was easy. Just pull the block out and kill him. I probably have something I can throw that on. Let's see. Not that strong, but whatever. Alright, where are these statues at again? Did he have anything he was guarding? Usually they're guarding something. What's over there? Yeah. Here's like a refinery or something. What is that? No, in all seriousness, what is that? It's like a chasm. I don't want to fight them right now. I'm just going to try to go over top of them. I should put the mask on. They won't see me. There we go. They'll leave me alone. What is this? This is like an ascend point. But for where? Oh lord, it's taking forever. It's really nowhere special, is it? What the hell's the point of this? Alright, that's really dumb. I'm sure it's for something later, but I don't really need that right now. Very strange place for that to just be sitting. Alright, let's see. Let's go back to the statues. Crap. Where do we just fight that stupid thing? Construct over here, so statues are pointing this way. Sorry, I keep getting distracted and fighting everything. Let's see if we can get there without that happening again. There's a light route over there. Is that the way I need to go? Might be. I'm gonna drop back down. Let's see. Keep going this way. I don't see any more statues. There's more statues. Oh, there's one. Just keep throwing light blooms. Keep running towards the statues. Over and over and over and over. Close yet. Gonna be able to get from. I don't think we can get him from this side though. So we'll find out. Okay. Back to what we're doing. Yeah. Keep getting so rudely interrupted by bad guys. Yeah. Alright, so this is the end. Let's see what they have with the Yuga mask. Nice pose over here, yeah. These guys are ridic every time. So we are, where are we? We're right by Rito Village, huh? Let's go check out Rito Village, see if there's anywhere to get in this place. Your hand. Yes, we know. Thank you. It's like... it was on the other side, for sure. Was faux show on the other side. It's out this way. Stuff over here. No, we don't have enough. Never mind. We sit down. Let's see. Oh, there we go.
Ah.
I thought that fart must have been something.
Ah.
Oh man, looks right there. That's pretty cool. So I think if we go in there, we can find the last battle. Master Yoga. Yep, chasm. Let's go. And there's the light route as per usual. Let's grab these pose, go hit that. And then we'll fight this dude for the last time. Hopefully the last time. Pretty sure this is the last time. But I said that last time, and it wasn't, so. Okay. I should have gotten some more arrows to fight him. Shoot. So I'm thinking about it. Actually, there's a light route here. I'm going to go get arrows real quick. I'll pause while I do that. Alright, I got arrows and I'm stocked up. We're back at the light route. Let's go do this. Oh, I can't leave that lonely Poe just sitting there. Alright, let's go fight this dumbass again. He knows it's me regardless, so it doesn't matter what we wear. He's not gloomy, so I'm not worried about that. Hi, Master Kohga. How are you? Yeah? Enough to what? Boy, this ought to be good. Look serious. The heck is that? What is this thing? Wow, this guy's angry. Oh, we're in a cage match. I think we'll just do what we normally do. Whoa. Okay. Let's see, what's this? What do I have to hit? I have to hit him, I guess. That didn't do much. So what are we going to do to rip this thing apart? Can't tear it apart. Yeah, it's not gonna work. I'm kind of at a loss. At least he's slow enough I can think, but I wonder what I'm supposed to hit on him. Maybe the eyeballs will tell me. Okay, that's what we gotta do. Get him off the stupid thing and into the ground. That's a really weak weapon. We need something stronger. I guess we'll go with this one. Yeah, key sideballs are just OP in this game. Sure, this thing has more than one phase. Yep, of course it does. That looks fun. Ow. What the heck was that? Guy's not as easy as the other ones. How do I get through the fog? Can I throw those back at him? Oh, you can replay him. Yeah, he sucks. Replaying him didn't do anything. That is. What's this shoe made of? How do I break it? Hit me with that thing like every time. That's annoying as piss. What is it? Things go towards him? No? Okay. Yeah, the bombs. How do I break this? I don't know how to get through this thing. Through this energy shield. Oh, I guess you gotta get behind him. That's all. Alright. Let's get the hang of this now. Okay, like this is the perfect time to get behind him. There's what you gotta do. Knock him into the electric fence. There we go. That's what you gotta do. One more time, and I think we got him. This is a little bit different boss battle than the other ones. Yeah, it probably would be easier if I had all of them.
got him.
This annoying guy's dead, finally. Do we get his monster, though? That'd be really cool. He's so mad. That's some anger management issues. Dude, what is wrong with you? Oh, we still gotta fight him more? Okay. It's rockets. This isn't gonna go well for him much. Uh-oh. Bye! This is satisfying. Bye. I don't think we're gonna see from him again. Ooh, two chests. Nice, nice. That was something else. He is done. Quest takes you all over the place. Our rewards. A huge charge. And a diamond. That's it. Wow. I already have all my power bars. I don't need charges. I farmed stuff to get it, like Froxies. What schema we get? We're getting a schema stone. It's a schema stone. We'll get a schema stone. What is it? The rocket platform. Oh, it's a rocket platform. What the hell does this thing do? It just puts us up in the air? Guess we'll figure it out. Okay, did you leave me the stuff to build it? Yep, okay, cool. Great. Let's build our rocket platform. That's all of the Master Kohga Yiga clan quests.